take pride in our site-specific approach. We believe that public art is, by nature, a site-specific medium, so we've often described ourselves as style agnostic. We don't have a set of materials that we use. We don't have a set of palette or colors that we use. We don't even have a set of forms. Image, one sculptural expression, kind of told a story. So we started out with these cloud discs in the ground, kind of a layered and array that's very similar to what you can see in the ground. And
the disc, well, we might take it back, but when you, if it's a new question, did you want to?